This shift will pave the way for more efficient, effective use of electronic health records, where documentation workflows will be improved to support patient-centered care instead of meeting billing requirements.